WGN7 News.
And the clerk says that she did hurt her knee when she fell down, and so she went to the hospital as a precautionary doctor.
And she's doing just fine.
It gives them more. Now buckle up on the school buses this year. The Latin shoulder belts are on all the buses in the district. Students and parents were able to see the new feature this week at some different schools involved there. It's up to the parents, though, to tell their kids to use those seat belts because bus drivers can't make the kids wear them.
Thank you.
Home to Massachusetts tomorrow. They say Republicans serving a week-long deployment in Afghanistan with the Army National Guard. He has been an active guardsman for 31 years now. Group of firefighters have raised any awareness for victims of September 11th. In fact, since January, they've been on this bus tour.
You're squeaking.
All across the country. In Boston today.
You're squeaking.
Firefighters died on September.
You talking to Daddy? What are you saying? Lila, what are you saying to Daddy? What are you saying to Dad? Okay, I'm gonna walk away. No. You say no.
What?
Walking away. I'm going to go over here.
Six others were killed. A federal appeals court is currently deciding if prison officials should be allowed to give Walker antipsychotic drugs against his will. A man suspected of killing two U.S.